And more breaking news, this out of Cincinnati. Police there say four people are dead in a shooting at a bank, including the gunman. Officials say the shooter went after innocent victims inside and outside the Fifth Third Bank in downtown Cincinnati. Cincinnati's mayor says things could have been much worse if police had not responded so quickly to confront the shooter.